How's it going there? Real life Peter Griffin here with a message for Phil from your friends. Your friends want me to tell you that they're concerned and that your behavior has become toxic and stress and financial issues are getting to you and you should get a job. I mean, I had all different kind of jobs throughout the years. I mean, I work at a Pawtucket Patriot Ales right now, but I mean, I was a fisherman and I worked in a toy factory. So pick something, damn it.